Oh.
From Stuttgart in Germany, we're glad you could join us for the world premiere of the new Mercedes-Benz C-Class. The C-Class has thrilled our customers time and time again. One could say it almost has a magic effect. Are you ready for an upgrade? Because we are. And speaking of magic effects, we have a very magical guest to help us out today. Here he is, the master of digital illusions, Zach King. Welcome to the new C-Class. It's where modern luxury meets driving dynamics, and all of that in a damn good looking form that you just want to own. Our customers have tasked us to develop a car that combines human-centered innovations with sporty and modern design. One that you fall in love with once again. And we're convinced we succeeded. Two times over. Today we'll show you not one, but two new C-Class family members. This is the C-Class Wagon. For those that want the sportiness and the comfort of the sedan with even more space. And worldwide, many of our C-Class customers opt for this very good looking tail end, and many times not because they need it, but because they desire it. Fun, looks and practicality have never fit better together. With a spacious, practical cargo area that's larger than the outgoing models by 30 liters. That's about the size of a case of beer, or for me as the father of a toddler, it's a couple of packages of diapers. These two new cars are the upgrade of a very successful Mercedes. The C-Class has become our best-selling model in the midsize sedan segment. It was first introduced as the 190 in 1982. The popularity of this baby Benz paved the way for the C-Class when it came out in 1993. In total, we've sold around 10.5 million C-Class sedans and wagons. Fast forward to just last year, when one in seven Mercedes-Benz cars sold was a member of the C-Class family. And with so many variants to date, we've offered something for almost every taste, from mild to wild. It really has become the perfect desirable package, luxurious, sporty, digital, and of course sustainable, and very comfortable. Let's check out the inside.
Wait a minute, comfort zone? Isn't that something you want to avoid?
We are talking about the C-Class. A comfort zone in this case is desirable. The feeling we want you to create inside? That once you get into this car, front or rear, you'll never want to get out again. This car makes everything easier for you.
Oh, you left a toy there, Mason. Hold on. Here, you want a toy? You want one too? Oh, perfect. How about a sheep? All right, off to daycare.
The C-Class is a real comfort zone because it takes care of you and those important to you. Sounds like the S-Class to you? The C-Class actually shares many of the innovations of the S-Class.
This is true, especially for the interior. You immediately feel relaxed and extremely comfortable, surrounded by high-quality materials. A stunning ambient lighting adds to the atmosphere, and it matches any mood you can imagine. The central display has been angled towards the driver to give the vehicle even more sportiness, and it makes you want to drive off straight away. Many attractive features, such as the eye-catching air vents, inspired by aircraft turbines, lend the interior an upscale look and feel. The exterior design is elegant, fresh, dynamic, yet immediately recognizable as a classy Mercedes-Benz C-Class, be it the sedan or the wagon. The well-proportioned three-box design with its capped backward layout results in a larger passenger compartment and a striking rear. In fact, the new C-Class has an even more luxurious interior than ever, with all the trappings of luxury. And this is the new benchmark for beauty within its segment.
So beauty, comfort, and features are all great. But today, we expect things to adapt to us, and certainly not the other way around. So for me, the ideal comfort zone has to be smart, intuitive, and personalized, making interaction almost seamless.
Cutting-edge features like navigation with augmented video, biometric logging, voice assistant, and smart home function are all part of the new C-Class. Thanks to one intelligent user interface, our MBUX. All major streaming providers are integrated in the C-Class. Enjoy millions of sounds by voice or touch. You just name it. MBUX can probably do it for you.
Hey, Mercedes.
How can I help?
What's for breakfast? Oh, waffles sound good. Oh, those are good.
Okay, maybe not that. But if you really want waffles, MBUX can order them for you. MBUX is much more than just a personal assistant. It serves as a central nervous system that intelligently networks all vehicles' functions. This predictive system makes driving and even life in general much easier for our customers.
It's all about artificial intelligence. Have you ever had a car this smart? Moving on, let's drive. The new C-Class gives you a unique feeling of being totally in control. For the first time in this segment, we offer rear axle steering.
Rear axle steering provides outstanding dynamic stability at higher speeds, as well as compactness and agility in city traffic and winding mountain roads. In fact, the driving characteristics have been improved all around for an even sportier feel. As responsible chief engineer, of course, I'm proud of our new C-Class. For me, it's the quality of Mercedes engineering that can be found in every detail, from styling to powertrain. All engines are newly developed and come with our second generation integrated starter generator. Gasoline and diesel plug-in hybrids will follow soon. All in all, the new C-Class delivers the typical Mercedes feeling in a compact, sporty package.
Which includes groundbreaking technology to make it even safer than ever.
Many intelligent assistants of the S-Class are now also available for the new C-Class. Take the digital light feature, for example. It shows you the road at night in the smartest way possible.
So there is one key question left, one that's linked to today's mobility like no other, and that we need to address with our R&D chief. Markus, how electric do you feel about the new C-Class?
Oh, very much. Both the Sedan and the Wagon will come as plug-in hybrid versions with your choice of gasoline or diesel engines. If you remember, this isn't the first time the C-Class has gone electric. The first fully electric attempt was in 1990 with the experimental 190e Electro. This was a great example of our pioneering spirit in electromobility, but we have come a long way since then, especially in terms of range.
Now I'm sure everyone is keen to know how far you can drive electrically.
The new C-Class plug-in hybrid gives you 100 kilometers of electric driving pleasure, and it's an everyday electric vehicle. It is practical. The battery doesn't even restrict the space in the trunk or cargo area. Finally, for our more outdoor-oriented customers, we'll soon be offering another exciting model. No matter which you choose, you will get the sportiness of a sports car plus the comfort of an S-Class.
Because sometimes, just sometimes, it is okay to stay in your comfort zone.
So in a nutshell, what's the new C-Class all about?
Intelligence.
Sustainability.
Just plain fun.
And it's a new chapter in the success story of our most popular model.